Hi friends, today in this video I am going to show you all how to make potato beans curry. For that I have taken beans which are grown in my garden, and I took 3 potatoes, and I have taken 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric and 1 tablespoon of pop seeds and 2 tablespoons of oil, little bit of chili powder, little bit of cumin powder, and I have taken 2 leaves of curry leaves. This curry leaves also grown in my plant only. Now I am going to cut my beans and potatoes and I will start the process. So now I got my potatoes and beans. Now I am going to start cooking. Now I took pan and I switch on flame. Now adding oil. After that adding pop seeds. If you see here, my pop seeds are frying. So here you can see urad dal, chana dal, and cumin and mustard seeds. Now I am going to add my beans. I'm going to cook the beans for 3 to 5 minutes. After that, I will add potatoes. Now, beans are fried for 3 minutes. Now I'm adding potatoes. After that, I am adding turmeric. I am going to cook for 10 to 12 minutes on slow flame. After 5 minutes of potatoes frying, now I am going to add salt to my curry. And I am going to cover this pan with lid. I'm going to cook for 8 to 10 minutes on slow flame. After 4 minutes of cooking with the lid on, now I am going to add chili powder and cumin powder and curry leaves. I'm mixing this. Again going to cover with lid and going to cook on medium flame for 4 to 5 minutes. Here is final beans potato curry. It is looking so yummy and it is tasting so good also. So thank you all. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, subscribe for more easy cooking videos. Thank you.